communities. And yes, I'm finally at my hotel. Sorry I didn't post a video of our Airbnb. Yeah, I'm not gonna give it to
you. I will.
Yeah, but yeah, my cousin's on the boat.
I kind of know more about our situation because I stayed there.
I stayed there
too. I mean, you got there like 6 a.m.
Yeah.
But
I did see a couple of things that, well, I didn't know.
They were kind of scarring.
And there were ants in the plastic
wall.
So
here's my outfit of the day.
Here's my outfit
of the night.
Outfit for the night.
So, this shirt, this hoodie's brand new. My red shorts, my grandpa and uncle's shirt. My grandpa died giving to my uncle, and my uncle gave it to me. And then, kind of got in the size a little. I usually wear an XL because one, my height, and I do have a little tubby on me. But, so I get like extra larges because of those reasons.
Bring your style.
This extra large, bro.
Be creative and never be afraid to show the world what makes you
amazing. I love it,
amazing.
But it's oversized, and so I love it even more.
Is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel.
Show them yours.
And this is my outfit for the night. This is also brand new. We got it at the same place.
Size too big.
Size too big, but I love it. Same way, basically same thing as Skylar.
No! I dropped my mitt on the floor. Go on a journey with me to throw it in the trash. Whee! Now go on a journey with me to get more.
We act like we're sisters, but we're cousins.
We're basically sisters.
Yeah.
We act like sisters.
I bet some of you guys are thinking it's her channel because you see her a lot in this, but it's mine.
Yeah.
Because we record on my phone. Yeah, I'm 8 and I have a phone. She's 12 and she only has an iPad.
Because my parents are big meanie holes. Look, I have a whole entire iPad.
Yeah, and I.
Look, you want to see my background, guys?
It's her and her hubby.
Well, I don't have a hubby.
Her hopefully hubby.
This is, hold up.
That's her.
This is my wallpaper.
That's her today.
Watch this light. It flickers. You ready?
It flickered a second ago.
Oh.
Flicker again.
Watch it not do something because we were just right here.
Skylar, you doing that?
No, I'm not. Now watch.
I don't like that.
Yeah, so that's that. All right, so the Airbnb, our beds were really squeaky. The linen looked dirty. The couch was really messy.
And there were ants inside this plastic thing on the wall.
You know how some places or houses might have a plastic cover here, so like if you run into it, it doesn't hurt as much? Yeah, there were ants dead inside of that thing.
Yeah, like the whole strip of it. Daddy and Leah's cousin.
I promise I'm not gay. I just do this a lot because me and my friends, you know, seventh graders. What?
No, she isn't. She has a puppy.
I have a bunch of guys I like.
Yeah, she is like, oh,
are
you still like
wet? No, he has a girlfriend. So, yeah. This was my first love. Can I go check? I wish I could be in both places. Yeah. Right,
Viv? Yeah. He's
made the lighting better. Oh, she booger picker. Hi. In the hotel room. Don't know why she has a clothespin in her mouth.
Be quiet. And that's the adult.
This is this is me and Viv's hotel room. And then the parents are right next door. So I'm gonna give you
her brother over there.
I'm gonna give y'all a tiny, tiny tour. So we start off with the glorious door. Well, let's turn this off. Can peek through, see who's out in there. Mm-hmm. Is there anybody out there, guys? Comment if you see anybody.
And then hold on.
It shows our safety, our science. I mean, our not science. Our
safety route.
Our fire route. And then in an emergency and for your security.
But then next stop,
and then this.
But also,
and we don't have this on because this automatic deadbolt. Like, look, I lock it. I can't unlock it.
But this also is, my spirit animal's up here.
A fly?
No, a butterfly.
That's not a butterfly. That's a fly.
That's a butterfly.
Look at the legs. Butterfly legs are skinnier than that. This is a fly.
That's on a butterfly. That's on top of a flower.
Oh, well, okay, it's a butterfly or a fly. To be determined, we'll say.
A butterfly.
Move out the way, you're in the way.
And then we have a glorious safe.
This is where we've been putting our dirty clothes and towels. This is our safe. We're going clear. Look at the
Masterpiece. And I can fit in this closet.
And I cleared it so you can put a new code, so.
And then I can also put in this closet.
This is our closet. We haven't used it because you. What's in here? Search. Oh, it says hair dryer. Fancy. They can make their bags for their hair dryer fancy, but they can't make anything else fancy.
Yeah.
I mean, except for something we'll show you later. So, yeah, we don't really use this because we don't know how clean this stuff is.
Look at the wall.
Don't mind this. This is dirty clothing. What?
Look at this. That's wet. That's mud. That's mud.
It's gotta adjust.
Look at that.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
It's mud on this.
Don't mind the trash and the dirty clothes. Hold up, it's gotta adjust. Let's check, make sure nobody's. Yeah. Look, my mirror complimented me, said I looked good today.
Yeah. My toothbrush and toothpaste.
Bras, hats, toothbrush, toothpaste, rocks, seashells. That's not mine. Our parents were in here last night.
Yeah.
And kind of.
That's weird.
Don't mind our dirty clothes, but our shower is pretty nice.
My mom's bathing suit. My bathing suit.
Oh, I threw my bathing suit up there, too.
Yeah.
So, you look good today, guys. Okay, so next, this is Vivi's room.
This is my bed.
I mean, this is Vivi's bed.
And then this is my bed.
My bed, all made up, nice and neat, except for the mint wrappers, because my aunt bought me a whole bag of lightsaber mints and chips. So, this is our snack area. It looks bad, but I promise it isn't. Like, we've drank in this whole thing. Probably, I'd say, yesterday is to today.
And then my unicorn bag is
this is my bed. Look how neat it is, guys.
And look how neat my bed is.
That's
my pillow right there.
Let's look outside, guys. This is our fancy chair. Watch. Fancy chair, guys. Fancy chair, guys. And watch this.
My mom comes in a while.
Watch. You ready? I can be sitting here. Oh my god, I look up, it's so bright. Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Fancy. That was ugly.
And then on the
desk.
I had to use this for.
This is hers.
I had to use this.
This is her table because it's like her size. This is like.
This is our desk.
So this side of the desk is the snack area. We're going to organize it, give you guys a little organized tour. Throw my shorts over there. Move this. I will. But here's this lamp. I also really like this lamp.
We have
ice.
So that's why it's closed.
So we're going to organize this. We're not going to stop the video. We're going to pause it. We're going to organize this and then we'll show you after.
Yeah.
Bye. For now, I guess.
So
okay,
my dad lived in the country half of it.
I straightened this. I had her help me.
Because A bun looks more like her.
I had it in a braid, but like I always
and then
wear.
Braid looks more like me.
I always wear a bun, and it's just weird not having it in because like even my friends, when I wore my hair down one day, they're like, "Your hair looks really good down. It just doesn't look like you at all." I'm like, "Was that supposed to be a compliment?" They're like, "Oh my god, it's totally a compliment. I just it just looks different. I like
braid,
it. It just
this
it's
braid looks like this braid braid looks like me because my Mimi grew up in the country, so did my dad.
And you kind of have it in your blood.
Yeah.
Me and my mom.
I've always wanted to move to the country, but my mom wants to move to Florida.
We'd want to move to Florida, but...
I want to move to...
You still want to move to Florida.
I want to move to the country.
But if you can't move to the country, you want to move here.
Yeah.
Will you go put that back?
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, I want to show y'all.
Straightened it pretty much everything. I don't know where I'm going.
My bed's straightened. It's just that wrapper on it.
And then
okay.
And her tablet.
So, I'm going to... Ready, go.
So, that's our tour.
I love this lamp.
And this is my bed's right here. My bag's under that. So is my shirt.
That's our hotel tour. Bye.